This is an inside block, but it's coming out of Kumo Godan. I had to move the block punch and that movement. It's a block punch hyperextend. So the opponent throws a punch. You block it. You throw your punch into CV14. Your right hand then comes up to the outside with a parry move, grabbing their wrist. And as you roll that around, the shin on your left arm comes up behind the elbow into your triple armor 11, the rub point. And as you step in, driving up, extending the arm straight, and taking them down into an armbar elbow lock.